Well, here's the first snowfall of 2016. November 22nd. As you can see, it has covered our entire city's ground and full of snow. And it just keeps getting better. There's a bit of a wind on the horizon here, of course. And there's only a couple of customers already making footprints. If I apologize if there is any static on the line, because there's a bit of a wind out here. But people have already started to clear out their lawns and started to make this place very, very looking shiny and very white, I might say. This is me. I'm doing the recording. So if I look a little bit not good, I didn't really dress for this. I didn't know this was coming. Anyways, back to the story. This is ultimately the true story I've had in my life. I expected this way sooner. All the snow, I was expecting this way sooner than it already has been. And I already had to clean up a couple of cars and everything for a couple of friends. And it just kept getting different and more interesting. As you can see, the sky is kind of a bit dark and stuff. Not very much cloud sight. But it does pose a lot of people with skidoos or Arctic Cats, snowmobiles, with very, very high hopes that they can soon begin ice fishing on the lakes of Lake Winnipeg, Lake Manitoba, and then Thunder Bay. Anyway, that's what it looks like. And it's the very first snowfall in the morning. It's currently 8:57 a.m. this morning. This is me, as always. The next one. Bye for now.